Reid, whose life really wasn't taken. Someone thought they took his life because they shot him, but God took him on to glory 3 years ago on April 8th. It was on an Easter Sunday morning. So I know God rose on Easter and Marcus transitioned on Easter. So I'm here in memory of him. But while he's on earth, I do pray that justice will be done. And my heart and my prayers go out to each and every one of you. And may God continue to bless you and may heaven smile among you is my prayer.